I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold.
Yeah. I've been invited by Tyler.
It's cool.
What?
His name is Paul.
That's not Tyler.
Right, turned up here, we've spotted about three fallow so far, four. We're carried on to the paddocks behind us and got our first pest, got a fox, got the nice tail, so we're going to make our way back to the stand and see what pops up.
Spider-Man's control and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Getting a bit of tracking training in with his dog, following the route where we first saw the roe to where we shot it and then where it's just ducked into the bush. So he shot it from over this way and it just got shot on the edge of the bush over there. So. Alright, pretty chuffed the dog's let us in to the first roe stag.
Roe buck.
Alright, so pretty chuffed, got our first roebuck finally. It's one of the only deer in season in England at the moment. So we literally just parked the ute up here. I went up through that gate and round to the left. Yeah, just spotted it and shot the roebuck. So we'll have a look at boiling the head down maybe and a bit of meat. So yeah, good morning all up. Yo, so back into it again, going for another pigeon shoot this morning. It's a fucking mean morning. Here's our little blind we've set up this morning.
Even got a couple of bar seats in there.
And the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls the suit before he lived. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this.
So here we are at the south coast of England. We're actually going for an ocean fish. We've got a couple of kayaks and Paul. What are these big bloody bits of timber?
They caught the fish. Basically, they stop all through the way the waves come this way.
Mm.
All the sand collects up against them. Otherwise, it all just goes away.
Yep.
And goes off the end of England.
Fun's over, my rod's been pulled out of the kayak and dropped in the ocean over there somewhere. So I'm feeling pretty stink. I've lost the rod after a minute. Oh, she's a fighter. Woo! we got?
We're back on again.
Oh, we're getting bigger.
Look into my eyes, it's the start of my demise.